Following on from experience with Tornado, where we made the cladding and fitted it to the boiler once the boiler had arrived in the UK, and which took approximately 8 months, we made the decision to build a jig to mount all the cladding on so that it could be made in advance. This will enable us to order the boiler between 6 and 8 months later than we otherwise would have had to do, which helps with the funding of the boiler and also avoids it cluttering up the workshop too much. Fine.